Hello everybody, my name is Thu, I'm 12 years old and today I will tell you about my daily routines. I spend a lot of time for brushing my teeth, washing my face and having breakfast with my family. I tend to get up at 6:30 a.m. You will see me studying at school in the morning, playing sport is a big part of my life. Whenever I had a chance, I would play badminton with my friends. I always make a point of having breakfast up with my family. I have a habit of staying up late. During the week, I usually wake up at 6:30 a.m. and sometimes I lie in bed for 5 to 10 minutes, but then I get up. Most evening I go to bed at about 11 p.m. and I usually go to sleep very quickly. If I have a late night, it's easy to oversleep the next morning. I may be late for school. If I can, I have a sleep in the afternoon. At the weekend, I often have a lie in. Thank you for watching.